Please note, no copyright infringement is intended, and I do not own nor claim to own any of the original recordings used in this video.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome on stage the star of the show, the fabulous Robbie Lee.
And a very good afternoon. Welcome. Welcome to Wales. The minute you walked in the joint, I could tell you were a girl of distinction, a real big spender. Good looking, so refined. Wouldn't you like to know what's going on? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my coke for every girl I see. Hey, big spender, spend a little time with me. Wouldn't you like to have fun, fun, fun? How's it had a few laughs, laughs? Won't you show me a good time? Let me show you a good time. But you walked in the joint, I could tell you were a girl of distinction, a real big spender. Good looking, so refined. Wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my coke for every girl I see. Hey, big spender. Hey, big spender. Hey, big spender. Spend a little time. Welcome to Wales. Don't ask me a mountain of questions when there is simply no answer to it all. If you
tell me now to plead before
Afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, from Larne in West Wales, and it's nice to have your company this afternoon. This afternoon, I got some great songs that have come from Wales over the decades. Some great tunes, some great singers, and I hope you like my little scenery there, if you've got it. I really do. I'm quite excited at the moment because, as you may notice, that this week's broadcast is totally different. So we've got loads of new stuff that I hope will be happening over the next few weeks. But today, we're in Wales. So, of course, what have we got for you today? I've got some great songs that I hope I'm going to give you now. We'll be having songs from some of your favourites, some songs from people you've probably never heard of, and also some great old Welsh songs that, if you live in Wales, you'll all know these tunes. I don't bet. I really do. I bet you everybody knows these songs. So let's get started. In 1965, there was a film that came out featuring Peter Sellers, Peter O'Toole, and Ursula Andress. Wonderful, wonderful lady. And there was a song that came from that that was written by Bert Bacharach. And to kick off our Welsh afternoon, a little song from a Mr. Tom Jones, and he goes something like this. Fabulous. We've got a few more from Tom a bit later on in the show. Now, let me take you back to Wales. And the year, believe this or not, is 1841. Crikey. No, it's not 20 to 7. But 1841, there was a young songwriter, hymn writer, that came from Merthyr Tydfil and became world famous as a wonderful the conductor, a wonderful man who could write some wonderful tunes. He was the first person ever to write a Welsh opera, and I'm trying to think what that was called now. Blodwyn, there we are. And his name, everybody will know that if you went to school in Wales, a man by the name of Mr. Joseph Parry. And he wrote a little song in 1878. And this is a song that is quite synonymous with Welsh choirs, and it's a wonderful, wonderful love song. And I hope you can enjoy my interpretation.
Guide thee on thee, Rydi a'i tirion o mafan Hyn rydd o wrth fy weled i Pa le mae'r wenoedd ar y dywedus Fi'n y cynnau cariad ffyddlon ffôl
great old song, 1878, that was written, and a wonderful, wonderful love song, a truly amazing love song, it really was. Today, we've got lots and lots of names. I've got to try and get through. Crikey, you've been busy sending me in requests, and I do hope that we try and get through some of them today. First of all, I'd like to say a big hello and a big shout out to quite a few care homes that have come on that would like a request or just a shout out and tell everybody thank you very much for the hard work we're doing. Because we do respect everything that all you guys are doing and you're putting your lives there as all care workers and as all national health workers. You're all doing an incredible job and we're so, so proud of you. First of all, let's start off with, we're going to go to Saunders Foot, first of all. We're going to Brooklyn's care home with Sam and Daz there. You're doing a cracking job and thank you so much for all the photographs. Staying in Saunders Foot, Caldy Grange, wonderful, wonderful place. We're going up towards Porth in the valleys to Cliddich Court, to Aberdare. I've got to try and get these right. Erskaboen. Back down into Saunders Foot, Tenby. We're going to Pencoyd Care Home, Woodlands Lodge Care Home, and to Haverford West to Reston. A wonderful place. And then we're going to shove all the way over to Milford Haven, where Canterbury House, which they're a bit crazy there, but why not? It goes with they're a wonderful crew and they do anything for their residents, as you all do. I'd like to mention a wonderful care home in Pontypridd, or just outside of Pontypridd, Dyfrinfrwd Manor, and they have gone beyond. They've had the staff stay in there. They've been absolutely marvellous. A big thank you to all you good guys there. To Llangennych, near Llanelli, Llandaff House. I hope you're having a good afternoon. Morgana Court. I'm trying to think where Morgan, it is Bridgend, I think it is, or Porthcawl, well done. Over to Pembroke, we got Pembroke Haven, and of course into Buryport, my very good friends, Brynilldin. And it's nice to have you on board this afternoon. And it's rather fortunate we're doing a Welsh show today, because in Port Talbot at Plascombe Carew, they're actually having a Welsh day. So they've got Welsh quiz, they've got Welsh cakes, they've got everything. It's a bit like a St. David's Day, but it's obviously it's the 1st of May. So a big hello to everybody in Plascombe Carew in Port Talbot. Now, I've got lots of care workers to get through, but I'd like to sing you a little song. And it's a song that was sung by a wonderful Welsh singer. Excuse me, I have to have a quick drink. A wonderful Welsh singer by the name of Mr. David Alexander. And David Alexander, for those of you who don't know, was a fabulous Welsh singer. Born in Blackwood, in the valleys there. At the age of 15, he joined the family down in the pits. And very soon he found out he got a cracking voice, was soon singing all the pubs and clubs. And he was a big success in Wales. And I have to be honest with you, before I came to Wales about 30 years ago, I had no idea who David Alexander was. But I soon found out, people told me, listen to his voice, a fabulous voice, a bit one of these voices that you instantly recognise. And I'd like to do a little song from David Alexander. And this is a tune. As further on in his life, sadly, he didn't have a long life. He is quite ill, and with his heart problems. And he went to live in a warmer climate. He went to live in Tenerife, where once again, if you've ever been to Tenerife back in the when was it, in the early 90s, late 80s, you'll see and hear David Alexander singing in all the clubs and pubs there. And He loved the song there, but he always missed Wales. Wales was in his soul. And at the age of just 56, he passed away with a heart attack. And I'd like to sing you a song that he recorded. It's a tune that is a wonderful song. As I say, you can take the man out of Wales, but you can't take Wales out of the man. This is from David Alexander, the song he recorded in 1991. This one's called Daffodils, My Words. The day I sailed away, I had this feeling in my heart. Long, long time had passed till I return again, and the folks I from deep amongst those green Welsh hills. David Alexander's work, I really do. Truly wonderful. If you've never heard of him, have a go and have a listen on YouTube. Some great songs that he sang. Really tremendous, wonderful singer. Now, in Wales, we've got some great singers and they've been producing some fabulous singers for decades, for many years. Of course, we got... anybody remember any Welsh singers? Anybody, any idea? Yeah. Ivan Novello, yes, of course, a wonderful singer, great songwriter. Who else did we have? Bryn Terfel, yes. Catherine Jenkins, yes. Oh, some wonderful. And there was one female, perhaps you might know, I don't know. She came from a place called Tiger Bay in Cardiff, right? Anybody guess who it is? Of course, Burley Chassey. That's the wonderful one, Shirley Bassey, of course. And in 1959, you probably don't know this, but in 1959, she was the first Welsh woman, in fact, correction, she was the first Welsh person ever to have a number one in the hit parade. There we are. You won't sleep tonight with all this information. But she sang some great songs. And in 1963, she sang a wonderful I who am was. Now, I'd like to do a song from a Welshman whom learned to start to sing when he was in the army in the Second World War. And he went out with Ensor, did a few shows with them. And upon D-Mob, he met up with some old army fellas. This fellow came from Swansea, okay? And he met up with some fellas, some friends from the army. We had, I'm trying to think about Harry Seacombe, of course, yes, you guessed it. We had Spike Milligan, Michael Benteen, and Peter Sellers. And they became part of The Goon Show, which is still my favorite comedy program of all time. And I hope that you enjoyed it as well. But Harry Seacombe obviously got an incredible voice, and he made many, 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 many wonderful shows, recorded many some wonderful songs. And I'd like to do a little song that Harry Seacombe became one of his, basically, his theme song. And it's a tune that he started singing, when he sang this in, 1963 is when he started singing this. And Harry Seacombe sadly passed away at the age of 79 in 2001. And he recorded a song that, I don't know if you remember the TV show Highway and Songs of Praise. He was always on that every Sunday. And a little song that he recorded. It became a firm favourite with all Harry Seacombe fans. And I hope this afternoon you're going to enjoy my great favourite song from Harry Seacombe. If I rule the world, every day would be the first day of spring. Every heart would have a new song to sing. And we'd sing of the joy every morning would bring. If I rule the world, every man would be as free as a bird. Every voice would be a voice to be heard. Take my word, we would treasure each day that occurs. My world would be a beautiful place where we would weave such wonderful dreams. A smile on its face like the man in the moon has when the moonbeams. If I rule the world, every man would say that the world was his friend. There'll be happiness that no man could end. No, my friend, not if I rule the world. Every head would be held up so high. There'll be sunshine on everyone's sky. If the day ever dawns, absolutely brilliant, absolutely marvellous. Right, it's time to give some special people a shout out. I'm going to give you care workers, NHS staff, all of you. I'd like to give you've all been writing in for loads and loads of requests for you all. Some I can do, some I can't do. As you can see, because we've got the new background, there's been a lot of
technology being happening today and this week. And but I've tried to get as much as I can for you. So this is I'm gonna do a song for these individuals, Gavin Cox and Sue Hansen, two wonderful people, as you all are. Angela Thomas, I hope Will's fine, I really do. Hope you're keeping well. Bernadette Thomas, lovely lady. And Jane Lee, what a great, she's a wonderful cook. Wonderful, is the cook, chef? I don't care. Absolutely, food is delightful. I got to be one, honest with you. Paula Evans from Perth, nice to see you this afternoon. Lisa Mason, welcome aboard. Debbie Headley Griffiths, nice to have you with us. And also Wendy Parker. Now, if you are actually typing in as we speak, unfortunately, this afternoon, I'm not going to be able to read them off the screen because obviously I've got something else happening. So please, I do apologize, but I will give you a mention next week, so not to worry. A little song that says everything about Wales. Now, in every rugby match, and it doesn't matter where this rugby match, whether it be amateur, professional, international, but whenever Wales play rugby throughout the globe, and this year has been, they've been exceptional, everybody sings a little anthem, I suppose it's called. That is a little tune that I hope I do it justice. A little song that I hope you're going to enjoy. And this is a song that's in special St. David's Day, in every valley, in every village, and every home, they sing Callan Lawn. Near Don Gov in Bowit my this I rubi na bill I man. Govern of on Callan have this Callan on this Callan Lawn. Sing it with me.
Callan Lawn hath lined Dione, take a hewn and lily gloss. Dim on Callan Lawn hath gani, can you dee the hun he'll know. Callan Lawn, the blind Ione, take a hewn and lily gloss. Dim on Callan Lawn, hath gani, can he'll dee the hun he'll knows.
Brilliant. Keep it going.
Hooray, hooray, boom, the hun, yeah, disking on. Callan Lawn, a blind Ione, take a hewn and lily gloss. Dim on Callan Lawn, a gani, can you dee the hun he'll knows. Dim on Callan Lawn, a gani, can you dee.
Wonderful song, sang by every Welsh person. Anything to do with Wales, I don't need an excuse to sing. Everybody sings all the time. Now, a little song that I'm going to sing you from, another one from David Alexander. And over the years, Wales has been synonymous with coal mines, steelworks. And, of course, they've all disappeared over the years. And but the coal mines, miners, in families, they go down, they know no any other job. The father, the grandfather, they all went down, so obviously you were expected to go down as well. And you could be working at the top of the pits or the bottom of the pits. And of course, the mines today have all got health and safety. Years ago, they weren't bothered with health and safety, and there were quite a few accidents. And I'd like to sing you a little song. In fact, it was one of the last songs that David Alexander sung. And it's a song that basically tells you exactly the exact price that people paid for coal. St. Gennet, South Wales, 1909. Milton Collier in Lancashire, 1910. 1344. Whitehaven, 1910. 1936. Cady, Maine, Yorkshire, 1912. 86. Riding Collier. Great song, but also a rather sad song. Now, Wales have produced, as I said, some great singers, both old and both new. So we're going to have a bit of a new singer now. A gentleman by the name of Michael Barrett. Who? Michael Barrett, Mrs. Barrett's son. You know him. Of course you do. Used to have a wet fish shop in... You got it. Yes, well done. Michael Barrett was an up-and-coming singer in the late 60s and early 70s, but he played the clubs for many, many years and pubs around the Welsh Valleys. And then he had his big break. And now you probably don't know him as Michael Barrett, but you might remember a gentleman by the name of Mr. Shakin' Stevens, of course. Well, Shakin' Stevens had lots and lots of top 40 hits. He's had four number one hits. And here's a number one hit from 1981, a little song that originally done by Mr. Frankie Vaughan. This one I hope you enjoy. Green Door. Door. One more night without sleeping. Watching. Secret you're keeping. Here we go. There's an old piano and they played hot behind the green door. Don't know what they're doing, but they laugh a lot behind the green door. Oh, wish they'd have made it so I could find out what on the green door. Not once tried to tell them I've been. What's going on? Shakin' Stevens, absolutely marvellous, fabulous artist. Now, of course, we've had some other wonderful singers, and I'm going to take you now to 1968, and there was a young lady that came from a place called Pontardawe. Anybody in from Pontardawe? Yes? And she made an appearance on a program. I don't know if you remember this program. It used to be on a Monday night on ITV at 7:30, I think it was. Opportunity... Knox, of course you've all got that, yes. And Huey Green, Frank, and Huey Green presented this show, and he brought this young lady in from Pontardawe, and Twiggy, I don't know if you remember Twiggy the model, she saw this young lady sing on Opportunity Knox, and she went to see her friend Paul McCartney, told her all about it, he saw her, then he signed her up to the Apple label, and she had a number one hit, which went all over the world. A little song, perhaps you've got to join in on this one, okay? You all know this one, and I want you to clap, sing, whatever you want to do, dance. Those were the days. Oh, yes. Once upon a time, there was a tavern where we used to raise a glass or two. Remember how we laughed away the hours and think of all the great things we could do. Right, are you ready? Sing and clap. Those were the days.
the busy years went rushing by us. We lost our starry notion on the way. If by chance I'd see you in the tavern, we'd smile at one another and we'd say,
right, join me, here we go.
Those were the days, my friend. We thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd live the life we choose. We'd fight and never lose. Those were the days. Oh yes, those were the days. La 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 la. Those were the days. Oh yes, those were the days.
Just tonight I stood beside the tavern. Nothing seemed to be that used to be. In the glass I saw a strange reflection. Was that person really me?
Those were the days, my friend. We thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd live the life we choose. We'd fight and never lose. Those were the days. Oh yes, those were the days. La 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 la. Those were the days. Oh yes, those were the
I saw your face, heard you call my name. Oh, my dear, we're older but no wiser. For in our hearts our dreams are still the same. One more time.
Those were the days, my friend. We thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day.
Shout out time, and we haven't got any birthdays this week, so unfortunately, although they have come and I haven't seen them. Shout outs now, and we're going global as well, so I've got quite a lot, so you'll have to excuse me on this one. Let's go to Annalisa Gimoro, okay, Ely Ingancio, Alinda May Rina, and they're from the, I think they're all from the Philippines and Arizona, Fianna Schrader, Janet Flane, Isabel Boswell, okay, and I can't read my own writing. Tess Lensa, Jimera from the Philippines, Nick Barnes, I'm not certain, I think Nick's from Wolverhampton, I'm not quite certain. Charlotte Stewart, who's in Fishguard, Lisa Titchmarsh is also from Fishguard, Sue Cuzzy, Eddie Charlow from Tembe, nice to have you aboard. Terry and Glenn Garvey from Bilston in the West Midlands. Mark Thomas and Marilyn Edwards from Whitchurch, believe it or not. Pat Wood from King Swinford. Cosette de la Santos Jones from Arizona. and Jan Grice, Christine MacArthur from Dumbarton. Okay, nice to have you aboard. Ellen Van Hees from Glasgow, from Glasgow. Ruth Vaughan from Willinor. Christy Mirabel. And last but not least, Sally Ann Fachi. And thank you very much for writing in and welcome. I hope you're enjoying today's show. More modern song now. And over the years, especially in the 60s, 70s and 80s, Wales have produced some wonderful, more modern music, rock musicians. Of course, we had Shaking Stevens. And there was one young man who was absolutely superb, a great musician, a wonderful record producer. And he made a record in, I think it was in 1970. And this was a number one on Christmas Day, 1970. And the man, you might remember, a gentleman by the name of Mr. Absolutely brilliant, fantastic. Now, a little song, in fact, I'd like to do a medley of songs. I've done a couple from him already. Mr. Tom Jones, Tommy Woodward from Pontypridd. And Tom has probably sold more records than anybody else from Wales and has had many, many hit records. Big hit internationally. He was a big star in Las Vegas for many, many years. And I do believe now he's come back home to Wales. And I'd like to do a selection of songs that Tom has sung 60s and 70s. So I think these are great days. So I'm going to take you back originally when he starts to basically to his later stuff into the 80s. So here's a little song perhaps you want to get along. Let's have a bit of up and dancing. Baby,
step down from the train.
going to enjoy. Absolutely, I hope you enjoyed it. Have you enjoyed this afternoon? I really sincerely have. I hope you have. But sadly, it's time for me to say ta-ra. It's been lovely having you. Pranounda, it's been nice to have you for this afternoon. And from me, Robbie Lee, I hope all of you are staying safe. Stay indoors, help the NHS, and obviously look after yourselves as well. From me, Robbie Lee, thank you very much. I look forward to seeing you next week. Now, next week is a rather special show. Next Friday is the 75th anniversary of VE Day, Victory in Europe. And to help celebrate it, because a lot of people were going to have street parties and what and thing, but you can't do it now. But you have to do it from home. So, for your entertainment, I'm actually produced for you this act. I've actually done this over the last few weeks. Put a World War II show for you. And these are going to be some great songs that every single, I don't care how young you are, every single one of you know these old tunes. And I want you all to be there. If you want to dress up in costume, I don't care, because I'm going to have a go, I don't care. And if you want to have a good sing-along, that's the place to be. So it's 2:30 next Friday, and I look forward to seeing you then. From me, Robbie Lee, thank you so much. And it's been wonderful having you with me this afternoon. I hope you've enjoyed my choice of Welsh songs. And to finish off with, wow, it's got to be an absolutely wonderful song. A little tune that you might remember. And I hope you're going to sing along with me. A little song goes something like this. This is for every Welsh person listening. Join in.
Far away.
Away each our own, he right when you come home again.
break of day when that man drove away. I was waiting. I crossed the street to her house and she opened the door.
She stood there laughing.
I felt the knife in my hand. Well, she laughed no more.
Robbie Lee. Please put your hands together and thank the star of the show, Robbie Lee.
Hurrah!